Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we finally found the latest dynamic island feature for Android that is highly recommended for you to try. By going through the steps in this video, you can activate the dynamic island feature on your Android smartphone very easily and fast. Only by using this one application, you can immediately activate various dynamic island features for various functions at once. You can show it for a notification when charging a smartphone, which will show the battery percentage. And besides, you can also show this dynamic island for every incoming notification on your Android phone. And to close the notification, you can also swipe directly to the left or the right side of the screen. And it can even support for the music player that show no playing music on your smartphone, for example when playing a song on the Spotify application. The animation smoothness is also looks very smooth and almost everything works properly like on the iPhone 14 Pro. To open the dynamic island with a slightly larger pop-up view, you can press and hold on the notification. And to return to the small dynamic island view, you just have to tap anywhere on the screen outside of this dynamic island view. This dynamic island feature can also be directly connected to the notifications that are currently appearing. For example, when a notification from the WhatsApp application appears, you can just tap on the dynamic island and you can directly open the contents of the WhatsApp chats that appeared. Another example, when the battery percentage display show up, when you tap on the dynamic island display, you will immediately open the battery settings. To display the music being played in this dynamic island section, you can also directly tap to access the music according to the application you use to play the music. In addition, you can also directly open the pop-up display which will bring up the rewind, pause, and play, and also the next track button. And interestingly, here you can directly scrub the track of the song that is being played directly on this dynamic island. To activate these features on your Android smartphone is very easy. You just need to download the Dynamic Spot application directly from the Google Play Store. You can also find the link directly in the description of this video. Then after downloading and opening the application, in the application you can immediately press the next button. And here you just have to activate the settings one by one on your smartphone. First, we can choose select apps to select the applications that will show in the notification. To show all incoming notification on your smartphone, here you can just select all in the upper right corner. Then you can also directly activate the notification access feature. And here you can activate the dynamic spot and click allow at the bottom right. Then you can activate the draw on screen and click next. Then select the install apps option and in this setting just select the dynamic spot and change the settings to on. Then click the allow button in the lower right corner. And now the feature has been successfully activated. Then just click the done button below. In this dynamic spot application, after you have activated all the settings earlier, here you can also change the default view of dynamic island that appears according to the front camera position on your smartphone. To change it, you just select the pop-up settings, then select the mention. Then on these settings, you can adjust the size according to the front camera position on your Android phone. If you mistakenly make the wrong settings, you can also press the reset button to return to the default settings. When we try it on our phone, the default display actually already looks pretty good. But here we will try to reduce the size a little to match the size of the front camera. Then after finishing settings the size according to the position of the camera, you can go back and for the interaction settings, you can activate the swipe to clear option. Then the option when touching outside below it can also be activated. For the last setting, you can go back and select the notifications menu, then select battery and select all on the top right. And now the Dynamic Island feature can be used directly on your Android phone. Hopefully this video is useful. See you in the next video.